कैमरा बोल रहा हूँ।
अच्छा ओके माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स हाउ आर यू?
फाइन सर एंड यू?
वेल आई होप यू आर ऑल वेल बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ ऑलमाइटी अल्लाह। नाउ
यस सर
आई एम गोइंग टू माय सेशन और आवर सेशन। आवर सेशन इज narration or speech, narration or speech, narration or speech, same. But what is narration or speech? Who can answer? Narration or
speech?
Narration or speech. Now look, speech refers to words of a speaker. Speaker, that means I am a speaker. I am a
speaker.
But all are you spoken? Okay. So speech refers to the words of a speaker. That is speech or narration. There are two kinds of narration. There are two kinds of narration. Direct or
indirect? Narration.
Direct or
indirect?
Indirect. What is direct speech? The actual words of the speaker may be quoted. All direct speech. Quoted. What is quoted? Now look, he said to me, comma inverted comma, I am ill. Here, this is comma inverted comma, this is quoted. Okay. So this is a indirect speech. Now, direct speech. Now, indirect speech. We may also report what he. That means the speaker said without quoting his exact words. This is called indirect speech. Now, look. He told me that he was ill. This is indirect. Basically, we have to exchange direct to indirect speech. If you want to exchange direct to indirect speech, we should have to follow some rules. Okay. Now look. Very easy. The rules are very easy. Now look some points for a table. Direct or indirect? Direct, you can see direct speech, say to, said to, will say, have said. But in indirect speech, you can see said to, will say, told, have said. But another direct speech, you can see said or said to, but indirect speech asked. Direct speech said or said to. Direct speech wished or prayed. Direct speech said or said to, exclaimed with joy, and exclaimed with sorrow. Another direct speech said or said to, requested, ordered, advised, told, prohibited, and so on. Okay.
Okay.
This is not important. Now we are going to bring rules. How to access our or from direct to direct to indirect speech. If you want to indirect speech, you have to follow most important. You have to follow four rules, and these always you have to follow sequence. That is serial number 1, 2, 3, 4. At first you have to follow first rule, second rule, third rule, and fourth rule. Now look. Yes. Not 1, 2, 3, 4. Now look, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now look, 1, 2, 3, 4. Serial number 1, side 2. Serial number 1, side 2. You have to change side 2. Write serial number 2, extends comma, inverted comma. That is quotation. Serial number 3, extends person or extends person. Serial number 4, extends tense. Thus, you have to change direct to indirect. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now. Now look, this is most important. Okay. Sentence, five kinds of sentence. If you want to direct to indirect speech, you have to know sentence clearly. Assertive, indicative, imperative, optative, and exclamatory. But how to know assertive, indicative, imperative, and exclamatory? Now look, assertive sentence. At first, S plus V plus O, that is subject plus verb plus object. Suppose he goes to school. Here, each object goes verb. Another, S plus 2V plus V plus dot dot. He is reading. Here, each object is verb and reading main verb, verb, principal verb. Thus, you have to know assertive sentence. Interrogative, you can see a quotation mark. Okay? That is, or interrogative sample, you can see these marks and you can think that is interrogative sentence. Next, optative sentence. You can see basically may. This means or express wish, prayer, blessing. These are optative sentence. Such as, may Allah bless you. This is optative sentence. But may I come in, sir? It is not optative sentence. Because it makes a question. It makes a question. So it is not optative sentence. It is a question mark. Question sentence. That is interrogative sentence. But it may rain today. Now look. It may rain today. It is not optative sentence. Here may, but not optative sentence, because here its subject may be verb. That is assertive sentence. Okay. Next, imperative sentence. The sentence expresses order, advice, request, persona, proposal, and prohibition and summon. These are imperative sentences. Basically, starting verb. At first, verb plus object. Now look, do the verb. Here do main verb and rest of the sentence, that is imperative sentence. Or another, don't make a noise. Here don't make a noise. Here make main verb, that is optative sentence and exclamatory sentence. You can see the symbol of exclamation, punctuation marks. in a sentence. That is exclamatory sentence. Okay. Now, main idea or narration. Now look. How to direct to indirect speech. Most important.
No, so let me call this sound number of this.
Okay. Now look. Serial number, assertive sentence. Serial number, assertive sentence. Say it or say it to. You have to change that. Say it or say it to. You have to write told. Omit comma, inverted comma. You have to write that. Then you have to change person. First person indicate reporting verb subject. Second person indicate reporting verb object. And third person no. Okay. Next, yes, tense. You have to sense tense. Tense at first. Basically, tense that you have to change. Indefinite tense, present continuous tense will be past continuous tense, present perfect tense will be past perfect tense, past perfect present perfect continuous tense will be past perfect continuous tense, past indefinite tense will be past perfect tense, past continuous tense will be past perfect continuous tense. But here I want to show another idea. Now look, how to access tense. Now look, after subject verb present form, verb will be past form. In a sentence am is are, you have to exchange was are. In a sentence have has, you have to write had. After subject verb past form, you have to write had verb past participle. In a sentence was are, you have to exchange had been. Shall or will, you have to exchange would, can equal could, may equal might, must equal have to. Thus you have to change tense. Okay, very easy. Most important, these are very important. So always you have to memorize. Now look, optative sentence. How to exchange optative sentence? Said or said to, you have to exchange prayed or wished. Prayed or wished. You have to exchange prayed or wished. Then omit comma or inverted comma, you have to write that. And person same and tense same, you have to exchange. Okay. Exclamatory sentence, said or said to, omit said or said to, you have to write exclaimed or exclaimed with joy or exclaimed with sorrow. Comma inverted comma, omit comma inverted comma, you have to write that. And person, you have to change same. Tense, you have to change same. Okay, no change. Next, interrogative sentence. Omit said or said to, you have to write asked. Then, comma inverted comma, omit comma inverted comma, you have to write if or WH question. After some time, I'll discuss when we write if or WH question. Okay. Then, person change. You have to change same and tense same. No change. Imperative sentence. What is said this? Said or said to omit, requested or ordered. Then comma inverted comma, you have to write to and rest of the sentence. There is no change here. But after verb, you can see person. You have to change person. Now look. How to exchange person? We know that three kinds of person: first person, second person, third person. First person, second person. First person. We know that. I am first person. First person, nominative case, that is, teacher used as subject. Now look, these are used as subject, these are used as object, and these are used as possessive, but it is as a subject or object, both. Okay, now look.
Yes, sir.
Nominative, objective, and possessive. Nominative, objective, and possessive. Nominative, I, objective, me, that is serial number 2. My, possessive, serial number 3. First person, we, objective, that is serial number 2, us, possessive, serial number 3, our, ours. Second person, you. Serial number 1, objective, serial number 2, you. Serial number 3, possessive, your or yours. Third person, serial number 1, nominative, that is nominative, he or subject, he, objective, him, and possessive, his. Third person, she. Objective her and possessive her or her. Third person they, objective them, possessive their or theirs. Yes. Okay. Now look how to assertive sentence exchange direct to indirect. Assertive sentence. Now look.
Yes, sir.
Mita said to Joy, I have done my homework. Now look, most important. Mita said to me, I have done my homework. Here, I have done my homework. This sentence, we have to find what kinds of sentence. That is assertive, indicative, imperative, and objective. Have you any question?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Now look, I have done my homework. This part, that is reported speech. I have done my homework, that is inverted marks. This sentence, reported speech. And you have to exchange this reported speech. Another part you do not change.
Yes.
Now look. Mita said to me. Mita said to me. Here, Mita said to me. This sentence, this part reporting verb. This part reporting verb. Here, Mita reporting verb. Object and Joy reporting verb object. Here Mita, the speaker. Here Mita basically the speaker. And Joy, yes, basically the spoken. Okay.
Yes, sir.
The person who says something, The person who says something, that is reporting verb subject, and the person who hears something, that is object, and reporting verb object.
Reporting verb.
Okay, but total, Mita said to Joy, total part reporting verb. But here Mita reporting verb subject, but Joy reporting verb object. Now I have done my homework. What kinds of sentence? Who can answer? I have done my homework. What kinds of sentence?
Assertive sentence.
Assertive sentence.
Assertive sentence.
Have you understood all?
Yes, sir.
Yes. So now, how to access assertive sentence direct to indirect? Now,
indirect.
Previous time, I showed you a chart. Time is up. So again, you have to join us. Join. Time is limited. Now look here. Say to, you have to write told. Then command button. So you have to write to that. Then person, and after that. Okay. Now.
Yes.
Now look. So this is assertive sentence. So they are said to. Omit said to, you have to write told. Now look, omit, and always you have to, if you do not understand, always you have to missing color. And now look, said to, missing told. Have you found?
Yes, sir.
So Mita told Joy. Omit comma, inverted comma. Omit comma, inverted comma. Write comma inverted comma, you have to write that. Okay, you have to write that. Now look,
yes,
you have to change person. Here person, in this sentence person, what kinds of person? Hello.
First person, sir.
First person. Okay, good. Now first person indicate reporting verb subject, but that is modified. And second person modifies reporting verb object. So I first person modify Mita. Mita, that's mean pronoun she. Now look, Mita told Joy that she. She, that's mean Mita. In a sentence, we can write only one she. Time. Okay. For
this yes,
proper noun. Then you have to change her. Here have. Exchange have or has. You have to write had. Now look, had. Okay. Then you have to write.
She had.
You have to write.
Had.
Had.
She had
done her homework.
Then after. Then you have to write next part. Okay. But another my, what kinds of person?
Second person, first person.
First person. Modifying verb subject. My, what kinds of number?
Second.
My. Now look. My, look, my. Position three, or serial number three. Okay.
Yes.
Mita, that's mean she. Mita, that's mean she.
She.
Now, my three number or she three number her. Have you found?
Yes, sir.
This is row you have to follow. This row you have to follow. This row you have to follow.
Yes, sir.
So, here her and rest of the sentence. Omar, have you understood? Now look.
Yes, sir.
Now you have to say now. You have to access indirect speech. Who can answer? Hello. Who can answer?
Hello, sir.
Joy told her that he will help her.
Joy told Meena that he would help her.
Okay. Joy told
Meena
that
she. He would. He would
help her.
Help her. Why her? Why her? You second person. You second person indicate reporting verb object. Here reporting verb object Meena. After verb you have to think the person will be object. Okay, or serial number two. So here you serial number two. Meena, that's mean she serial number two her. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Have you any question here?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Okay. I think our time is short. So again, you have to join.
No problem.
Now look, how to exchange optative sentence. How to exchange optative sentence. Now look, again, Meena said to Joy, may you live long. Meena said to Joy, may you live long. Which sentence? What kinds of sentence?
Optative.
How to know this sentence, optative sentence?
May.
And this sentence means or express blessing or wish. Blessing or wish. Pray. If you express this sentence, sentence, optative sentence.
Bells.
But how to exchange our optative sentence? Said to in previous time. Now look, said to, you have to write wish to our friend. Serial number on. Now look. Said to, you have to write wish to our friend. Serial number two, comma or inverted comma. You have to write. Comma, inverted comma, you have to write that. Then you have to write person sense. Same person sense and same tense sense. No tense. Okay. Now look. Joy said to, Meeta said to Joy, Meeta, may you live long. So, Meeta wished Joy that he, here you, second person, indicate Joy. Joy, that's mean he, here he. Then, may
you live long.
May might and live long. Okay.
Elizabeth might.
Okay. Very easy. Now look. Kamal said to Raj, said to me. May Allah